Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Learn to Teach. We all love to eat sweets, isn't it? However, you might have heard people saying that sweets damage our teeth. Do you know why is it so? Let us understand about it in this video. Now you all must be knowing that our mouth is a thriving ecosystem, meaning a number of bacteria are present in our mouth. These bacteria can be good or bad. So how these organisms enter our mouth? They enter our mouth while eating, while drinking, and while breathing. So most of the time, a delicate balance is maintained in our oral ecosystem. But problem arises when certain strains of bacteria grow vigorously. And why is it so? How the bacteria can grow vigorously? It is all because of the irregular and improper cleaning of the teeth. So the irregular and improper cleaning of teeth can lead to the growth of several harmful bacteria in our mouth. And these bacteria form a yellow colored film on the tooth surface called plaque. Also, the microorganisms break down the sugar present in the leftover food particles and release acids in the mouth. And the acid produced by the bacteria slowly corrodes the enamel of the teeth, which damage the teeth and form cavities. Cavities are also known as dental caries or simply the caries. So the bacteria use every bit of the leftover food particles and drinks that contain sugar or starch as ingredients to produce acids. And those acids eat away the tooth's hardest surface, the enamel. The destruction caused by the microbes can only be rescued with our very own saliva. It consists of minerals like calcium and phosphate, water, together with the fluoride mineral which one gets from the toothpaste. So like this, the saliva remineralizes the damaged enamel after each acid attack. Hence, the recreation of enamel takes place all the time as long as a person is alive. However, a constant acid attack may overburden the ability of saliva to heal the tooth. This means that a frequent consumption of chocolates, sweets, cold drinks, and other sugar products helps the bacteria to cause major harm to the teeth. Once cavities develop on the teeth, they are a sign of permanent damaged areas in the enamel of our teeth, and that leads to tiny openings or holes. So the bacteria can enter the dentine and tooth pulp region through these caries and cause infection. This is known as tooth decay. Tooth decay is a condition which can lead to foul smell and severe toothache. Toothache can be very painful. Sometimes if the bacteria capture the gums, the tooth has to be pulled out. And this is why good oral hygiene is an important part of preventing tooth decay. So, as I said that practicing good oral hygiene is an important part of preventing tooth decay, let us now learn about some strategies which we can implement to help avoid damage to our teeth from tooth decay. So the first point is that we need to brush our teeth. So it is generally recommended that we should brush our teeth at least twice a day or after every meal. So we should brush our teeth once in the morning and then at night before going to the bed. And why is this so? Why we should brush our teeth at night? It is because since we eat, drink, and speak during the day, this constant movement slows down the growth of bacteria. And when we sleep at night, the undisturbed bacteria can damage our teeth. So it is important to brush our teeth before going to bed every day. And we must rinse our mouth after each meal. And we should avoid eating very hot food items and very cold food items. Next point which we should keep in mind is to use a fluorinated toothpaste. And why is it so? Because there are many health benefits of the fluoride. Fluoride remineralizes the tooth enamel. It has antibacterial properties. And of course, it prevents tooth decay. And that is why we must use a fluorinated toothpaste. Next point which we should keep in mind is to limit the intake of sweets. So we should avoid consuming foods or drinks which have high amount of sugar content. Some examples of sugar containing foods are chocolates, candies, cookies and soft drinks. So these chocolates and sweets, they promote the growth of bacteria vigorously. And so extra care should be taken to rinse the mouth after eating too much of sweets or chocolates. Next point is to drink the water from the tap. And why is it so? Because most of the tap water contains the mineral fluoride. And as you all know the benefits of fluoride now, that it helps in keeping our enamel strong and it protects our teeth from decay. Last but not the least is that we need to visit a dentist regularly. Dentist can help to identify and treat tooth decay before it gets worse. So hence we need to be sure to see a dentist regularly for oral routine checkups and teeth cleanings. So this was all about tooth decay and the measures to prevent it. Hope that you all have understood it. Please don't forget to share your views about the video and subscribe to my channel, Learn to Teach. Till then, keep learning, keep teaching, and keep enjoying.